When you buy a premium OBD2 scanner like this, you can do much more than just scan check engine light codes and clear the check engine light. Adding a heads-up display or digital gauges, telemetry data logging and playback, and creating videos with data overlays are some of the cool things you can do with an adapter like the OBDLink MX Plus. Let's take a closer look at the neat things you can do with the OBDLink MX Plus and some third-party apps.
Frakking Creations, showing you the good stuff.
I would like to disclose that though this is not a paid or sponsored video, I did initiate contact with OBDLink and they agreed to send me an OBDLink MX Plus for free to review, and I do get to keep it after. Heads-up display, digital gauge. There are many types of OBD2 adapters sold online nowadays, including cheap, low-quality ones. Most will work with apps like Torque Pro, Dash Command, and more to allow you to set up digital gauges for your vehicle. You can even get a high-tech heads-up display like the Hudway Drive that works with an OBD2 adapter to display vehicle data, screen mirroring, navigation, and notifications. It's pretty cool to be able to do this, but cheap, low-quality OBD2 adapters won't perform well and data refreshes will not happen fast enough to be real-time. I test these three different OBD2 Bluetooth adapters in Torque Pro to show what that looks like. The generic Elm 327 adapter, the V-Gate adapter, the OBDLink MX Plus adapter. As you can see, a high-end OBD2 adapter like the MX Plus allows for faster data refresh rates, resulting in more accurate gauges. Keep in mind that if you add too many gauges, it will affect the speed of the updates, so keep it to the essential ones you need. Also, some vehicles, including older ones, may also output data slower than newer ones, so the tests I show here on a 2006 vehicle may not show how fast the MX Plus can be. On the Hudway Drive, you can mirror the Torque Pro app or any other OBD2 app to the heads-up display and get near real-time updates when paired with a fast OBD2 adapter like the MX Plus. Telemetry data logging. If you track your vehicle in motorsports, or just want to capture telemetry data of a drive in your vehicle, you can do that. It's not too hard to do with free apps like TrackAddict or the included app by OBDLink. You can use the OBDLink MX Plus adapter and TrackAddict to data log your drive, whether it's just raw data capture, a road course circuit, autocross, drag race, 4x4, or more. Playback your data and analyze your driving. Plus, you can compare two different data logs side by side and more. Video with data overlay. This is one of the coolest things you can do with the OBDLink MX Plus or other fast OBD2 adapters. You can overlay telemetry data you captured on a video using free tools like TrackAddict or RaceRender, both developed by HP tuners. They are really good and provide lots of features for free. With the TrackAddict Android or iOS apps, you can actually do a lot for free, including capturing video along with the telemetry data, all using your phone. When capturing the telemetry data, you definitely want a quality OBD2 scanner adapter like the MX Plus to ensure that you have the gauges display as close to real time as possible, or it won't be useful. Here, I edit in the vehicle's RPM gauge cluster to show how close the RPM data is to the actual gauge. This is good stuff. By the way, I have included links to download or buy any of the good stuff I show in this video in the video description. If you're watching this video linked on another website, just launch our video on YouTube to use our links and support our channel. When using TrackAddict, one thing to note is that it doesn't have a feature to export the video with the data overlay. Plus, the video with data overlay is only viewable when played back in the app. If you want the ability to output the video and also have more fancy gauges and much more editing control, try out the RaceRender software for Windows or macOS. You can export the TrackAddict video and telemetry data to RaceRender to do this. RaceRender gives enough free features for you to create up to a 3-minute video, but with their logos superimposed in the video. If you need more capabilities, then pay for one of the full-featured versions that suits your needs. As per HP Tuner's recommendations, these tools are intended to be used responsibly in a controlled motorsports environment. For this video, I'm only doing a regular drive on the road to show the capabilities of the MX Plus with the TrackAddict app and RaceRender editing software. OBD2 Scanner. As an OBD2 scanner, the OBDLink MX Plus can do all the usual things that other OBD2 adapters can do, like scanning for check engine light codes, clearing fault codes, and performing additional diagnostics. This allows you to research any issues detected, whether it is a pending code or an existing code, before you bring it into a mechanic. The OBDLink MX Plus is an expensive OBD2 scanner, but you really do get what you pay for. Aside from it being one of the fastest OBD2 adapters out there, it offers free unlimited enhanced OEM data add-ons. This allows you to perform enhanced diagnostics on vehicles that are supported. I'll include links to this info in the video description. Advanced features. There are many third-party OBD2 apps available that can unlock hidden features in many different makes and models of vehicles. One common requirement of all these apps is an enhanced OBD2 adapter like the OBDLink MX Plus. They do not work with all OBD2 adapters, and they specifically do not work with cheap knockoff clone adapters. These apps are typically geared towards particular makes of vehicles and provide access to advanced hidden settings. If you own one of the supported vehicles and want access to these advanced features, make sure to check the specific app features to see which vehicles are supported, what the advanced capabilities are, and any other specific requirements. The OBDLink MX Plus definitely has a lot to offer if you have a use for its feature set. Not everyone needs an OBD2 scanner like this, but if you are a car enthusiast, it belongs in your toolbox. If you enjoyed this video, please like and share it with anyone else that might find it useful. Subscribe for more good stuff to come.